Everyone knows the nasty algae that we have in summer. Today, I'll talk about the global issue of warm water algae. Just last month, I registered for the cleaning of algae. Algae blooms like the one in those photos have appeared in waters around Qingdao for the past 15 years. Those in 2021 were the worst ever seen. Warm water algae is also an issue in other parts of the world. For an example, in the United States, algae has been killing fish in freshwater lakes since the year 2000. So we have to solve this problem and save the Earth. So, what is warm water algae? Warm water algae lives in warm, slow-moving water. Warm water algae is green and looks like seaweed. Algae usually blooms because of pollution, but with climate change, it is able to grow much larger than normal. There are several reasons for this. Firstly, more carbon dioxide in the air and water can let algae grow thicker and faster. Secondly, we know climate change affects rainfall patterns, which leads to more storms, and so more nutrients gets into water, feeding even more algae blooms. Thirdly, scientists predict that sea level could rise up to 1 meter by the year of 2100. This will create more shallow and stable water, and that is the perfect condition for algae to grow. Fourthly, warmer temperatures prevent water from mixing, allowing algae to grow thicker and faster. And finally, algae blooms absorb sunlight, making water even warmer, which leads to even more blooms. As climate change causes sea level to rise, the rivers and freshwater lakes connected to the ocean will become polluted as algae comes into these freshwater ecosystems. Urgent actions need to be taken to prevent this problem from getting any worse. So, stopping warm water algae requires that we end pollution and climate change, which is something we can all work towards. Here are some ways you can lead the fight against warm water algae. Volunteer to clean up freshwater ecosystems in your community. Tell your local government to set new bills that promote environmental protection. Ride a bike instead of driving. And finally, educate yourself about different ways you can help fight climate change and introduce those ideas into your life. And finally, I would like to conclude my speech with this following statement. Climate change is creating the perfect condition for algae to grow. There are many people fighting this problem, and if they can do it, we can do it. Let's all work together and save the Earth. Thank you.